Welcome to Armed in All Heart. If you're new to my channel, this is a faith, fitness, and encouragement channel. And if you're one of my longtime subs or my loyals, thank you so much and welcome back. On this episode, we will have the results, the voting for the next for Breakthrough Labs. Only available through Advanced Supplements. Right now, they have Breakthrough Impact, which is the pre-workout. They have Strawberry Lime, which I think there's more lime than strawberry. And we have, which I think is the best flavor in my opinion, the Granny Smith Apple. I have a little bit of an insider exclusive. There might be an amino acid mix coming for Breakthrough Labs, but you didn't hear it from me. Last week, I pulled on my channel, and I also put it on Instagram. It's All Heart BMG, Armed and All Heart Instagram, if you just want the spiritual aspect, for a future powdered supplement for Breakthrough Labs. Tied for last place with one vote, we have lemonade, iced tea, and somebody said, give us some gummy bears. All right, I love it, guys. Tied for fourth. With two votes, cherry cola, green apple, and strawberry, which I just mentioned, Breakthrough Labs already has an amazing Granny Smith apple, so maybe if he put that in amino acid, you didn't hear from me, it would be awesome, okay? Tied for third with three votes, you have peach, pina colada, and grape. And with four votes in second place, it is mango. And the winner of number one top pick flavor for the next Breakthrough Lab supplement with an amazing six votes. People want to see orange crush or some sort of orange flavor. It was anonymous. People want to see orange. People want to have orange. Thank you so much, every single one of you that voted. It means so much to me. Your feedback. So moving on. I have a supplement review to do. I am an equal opportunity supporter. That's right, folks. And I am a big supporter of local companies here in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. I see, you know, I'm a big supporter of Van Supplements, but I'm also a big supporter of my boy, Tyler, here in Harrisburg with Elixir Supplements. So he asked me if I could do a review. So we got this Patriots Whey. Up today is Patriots Whey. And the flavor is, I don't know if you can see it with the lighting, Fortuitous Keepsakes. Bam, there's George right at you, bam. Now this is just your standard whey, cold processed, ultra filtered whey protein concentrate. I rate this with a bro review of 2 out of the 33 just whey protein supplements that I've ever tried. And what one thing that blew me away with this whey from Meca Labz, bam, there's the bird, Meca Labz, Patriots Whey, is the uniqueness of it. This is actually Lucky Charms. And you want proof? With, there it is, there's a good shot, with Lucky Charms marshmallows. So, but this stuff does mix great. It tastes amazing. For me to give it a 2 out of 33 Just Whey protein supplements I've ever tried. And I just like the uniqueness of it. You saw, if this stuff is loaded with Lucky Charms marshmallows. Dehydrated marshmallows. And that's the only, two ingredients in this thing. Is the dehydrated marshmallows and the whey protein. It has, let me just read some of the macros for you. 2.5 grams of fat, 1.5 saturated fat. So we have 8 grams of sugar, and we have 25 grams of protein that has a complete, amino acid profile in there. Bam, there it is. And if you're really hankering for something sweet after your workout, oh man, this stuff, Fortuitous Keepsakes Patriots Whey, really hits the spot, ladies and gentlemen. Next supplement that my boy Tyler at Elixir Supplements here in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania wanted me to review, Recon Breach. Now, I was talking with my boy, Kristen Durbin, and he says, you know, I really like the less sweet kind of flavors. You know, I really don't like too sweet, but I like really sweet. But my boy Christian Durbin, he's like, I like the watered down little bit of less sweet. Well, Christian Durbin, I think I found it for you. sour apple in breach. Has some coconut powder, coconut water powder in it. Reminds me of the Granny Smith apple flavor from Breakthrough Labs Impact. It really does. I give this a bro review of 6 out of 43 of the amino acid supplements that I've tried in my lifetime. So just out of the five, the top five, just title the top five because nothing too special, they didn't get too crazy, they didn't put extra stuff in it, and all the supplements that I had before this stuff, they put extra stuff in it that gives you a little bit more of a boost to get you through your workouts, and I kind of like that, but not too bad for Recon Breach. So. Value the people that sacrifice their something for you, because maybe that something was their everything. Stay close to anything that makes you feel alive! Beautiful people are not those that have the looks, but it's how they glow based on who they are. Ugly people are not the ones based on looks either, but they are ugly based on their wicked actions. Do not spoil what you have by what you have not. For envy is a symptom of your lack of appreciation for your uniqueness and self-worth. Everyone is special with something no one else has. For the Bible says, love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy and it does not boast. Oh, my brother, testify! We'll be right back.
motivated. You've been a bit unmotivated. I've got the channel for you. Give BCAA a go at All Heart BMG. You're watching, you might think at first he's a bit crazy. Well, give him a chance. Give two or three videos, watch, and I'll guarantee you'll be hooked.
Look, people ask me where the future is. All I know is I'll be doing this. All I know is things are moving quick. That's convenient for me, cause that's how I live. Now they see me out here moving up. You don't like me, that makes two of us. Time change, yeah, I can't adjust. Yo, it's who you are, not who you was. Oh my. Say, guess I don't know what to say. I leave it all on the stage. I leave it all on the stage.
I have been trying to be a somebody for a long time. The war has been raging since I started just jogging on high school track in 1997. The goal has always been to see those darn abs and be an athletic somebody. I have felt like a failure mostly my whole life. I know what it's like to be an outcast, the reject, the bully, the nobody, and the third wheel. I've tried youth soccer, failed. Tried to be a drummer, failed. Tried not to be picked last in gym class, failed. Too slow, not talented enough, sit down and shut up because no one wants to hear what a special head retard has to say. You know, I wasn't picked first for anything active related until I was in my mid-20s and my wife's cousin picked me for a family wiffle ball game. You will never know how much that meant to me. Just like now the countless people that tell me how much I encourage and inspire them, which is still a hard concept for me to accept. It's great to finally put out something people can actually get behind. I may not be where I want to be yet with a physique of greatness like Guzman, the Turners, or able to keep up with the Joneses or living a life at the max level, but Lord knows I'm nowhere the person I used to be. There's a saying that goes, you never know how far you can go until you know where you've been. Knowing I have friends here on YouTube and around the world that believe in me and I in them is just awesome. Knowing together we are more than a number, we're more than a subscriber, but we are one big inspiring, encouraging family. Now that's motivation. Take your best shot!
Music. You think I'm making this up? If the songs ain't sharp, trust me, they ain't making the cut. You don't like?
Wait for it.
The look in my eyes is different.